Hi everyone, I am Saleh Al-Warid. I will answer question 1, chapter 5, which is talking about the bending. Question 1 said, a steel bar of 20 times 60 millimeter rectangular cross-section is subjected to two equal and opposite cables acting in the vertical plane of symmetry of the bar. Figure 4.14a, which is down. Determine the value of the bending moment that causes the bar to yield. Assume stress yield equal to 50 megapascal. We find the area of the section. It will be equal 1.2 times 10 power of minus 3. Now we find moment of inertia. The equation will be I equal pH over 12. Now distance C is equal 30 millimeter, which is 30 times 10 power of minus 3 meter. The maximum stress equation is this. Then we can find the moment by this formula. This will be equal 3000 newton by meter. That's all. Thank you so much.